Hi everybody, my name is Sam Smith, the founder member of Support Youth. My passion is to support young people, and today I'm going to share with you, we're doing a project with South Shore Academy here in Blackpool, and our young people will explain what they found on the research of famous people with our support worker, Larry Cutteris. Enjoy, thank you.
And now what we're going to do is we're going to stand up and talk about the person we've researched, and everybody else knows about the person. So if we start with Jasmine and work our way this way. Is that right, Jasmine? Yeah? Yeah. Right, so just have to read. Can you just come stand up here and we can be confident? Okay, don't worry about it.
One Direction and a boy band.
Yeah.
Became third on X Factor and Simon Cowell brought him back. The world's five and now there's four. They started in 2010 and they're based in London. They wrote many songs and won many awards. They have appeared on adverts and performed at events and they're ambassadors for Pokemon Go.
Give Jasmine a round of applause. Jasmine, that's the welcome, Jasmine.
Is it Adam, is it? Adam C. I'll let you come up.
J.K. Rowling,
come on.
She was born on the 13th of July 1965. She is most famous for writing the Harry Potter series. There were seven books in the series, which were the Philosopher's Stone, Chamber of Secrets, Prisoner of Azkaban, Order of the Phoenix, Goblet of Fire, and the Deathly Hallows, which was turned into two movies. She made up the idea of Harry Potter in 1990 when she was delayed for a train trip from Manchester to London. And she carried on writing it in her flat when the train fans started moving again.
That's cool. Thank you.
Well, round of applause for Adam.